Oh, it's not like it used to be.
But in the search for new ideas, some farmers are going another way. Could John McKenzie, the former shepherd, have ever imagined this? These Perrondale ewes are part of a dairy flock. They're milked twice a day, just like cows. The milk's made into feta cheese, another idea that's new to New Zealand.